Hey, what's up guys, I'm back here with a new video, and before starting the video I want you all to subscribe my channel at first if you have visited for the first time, so you will stay up to date with my upcoming videos. So don't wait, hit subscribe, because I keep posting tips, tricks or hacks regarding the Windows, Android and miscellaneous kinds of topics. So I want you all to be part of that, so don't wait, hit subscribe and let's get started with this video. So guys, in this video you are going to see that how can you create Windows recovery USB without any need of single software. So you can see that I have created media recovery, and let's get started. So the first need, you have to plug in the USB data type in your machine wherever you want to create the recovery USB. Okay, so here I have plugged in 4 GB of Kingston removable media, and I'm going to format it as NTFS file data type because it is going to act like the recovery USB. So NTFS file format contains the recovery module, and don't format it as FAT or FAT32 file format because that will get created as our bootable USB. Okay, so we are going to format and it's now done, and we have to move ahead to the next step. So Windows Media Recovery is now going to the next step, and we have to select the image file of Windows 7, 8, 8.1, 10, whatever it is. You are just going to create recovery USB, so you just have to mount it if you are using Windows 10, and if you are using Windows 7, so you have to right click on the image file and have to open it as WinRAR to extract the contents of the image file. So as you can see, for creating the Windows Media Recovery USB, I'm going to open it as WinRAR, and you can see the content in it. Okay, so if you see any corrupt message, it means you need fresh image file for creating Windows Media Recovery USB. Okay, so my image file is completely okay, and I have mounted it in within the Windows 10, and now let's get to any other Windows image, and you can mount them as well. So the same step, you can open with the WinRAR, extract and copy to the media recovery USB, and let's copy the contents of Windows 7. As my Windows 7 is less than 4 GB and my USB is also about 4 GB, so I can create only a recovery USB of Windows 7. So let's copy, and we have to wait till it creates a recovery USB of Windows 7, of Windows 10, Windows 8, 8.1, whatever it is. So it's now almost done, and it depends on PC configuration, how fast is your system. So okay, the copying process is now done, and now let me extract the export, so you can see that it is now successfully created recovery USB of Windows 7. So let's move back to the USB, and you can see it don't have Windows 7 icon, so I'm just going to rename it, so you can see that it is now going to act as Windows Media Recovery USB. So you can see instantly it changed to Windows 7. So if you are creating a recovery USB of Windows 10, it will get icon of that property. So let's move ahead to the multi USB, and let's see if it detects. So you can see it's now able to detect the Kingston data traveler. It means we have created successfully a Windows Media Recovery USB of Windows 7 or Windows 10, Windows 8, Windows 8.1, or whatever the Windows you have. So that's it for this video guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this simple trick. You don't need any software, and in next video I will tell you how can you create bootable USB. So thanks for watching guys. If you like this video, don't forget to smash the like button, and for more tips, tricks and hacks, subscribe to my channel if you didn't yet. I will see you in the next video guys. Have a nice day. Goodbye.